Today a 24-year-old prison warder by the name Pauline in Kenya was found dead in Kenya with stab wounds, and a roll of weed in her mouth. According to police and CCTV footage, a mystery tattooed man was seen walking out of her house the next day before her body was discovered. Police suspect this may be a crime of passion. This adding to the rising number of murders related to love in Kenya.